If that gnar looks at me funny one more time...
The last of the elven women. I heard them in there, crying out to me. Without them, our ancient race is surely doomed. You would go into the lair of Evernight's destroyer? Riches abound. But you must be prepared to slay the master and his beast. They say he calls the beast Roly.
Slaying and riches. I see no downside to this idea, Master.
Brown.
Escaped from that mother goddess statue are still searching for a tower gate, sire.
Blues!
It looks like all the mining has weakened the structure of this place. Careful, Lord! You don't want to end up buried in rubble and chunks of dwarf.
Oh!
Browns. No. Greens. Browns. 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 That must be Goldo. Choose all. That must be Roly. Goldo. All. You choose all. That must be Roly. Thank you. shoot! Oh. Should give that gold a good home, sire. Without their females, the elven race would be wiped from the face of this land. No more elves. Ah, be still, my pretty
heart. We are the lost. Do not let this world forget the beauty of the elves.
Master, this place is collapsing. It's the gold. Or the elves. You choose all. Very good, sire. Now get yourself out of there. Brown. All. Yes, master. your tower, Master. I have news about the minions in Jewel's domain. You choose all! Reds! Browns!
All!
Browns! All! Choose all! The minions have found a secluded gate, sire. I believe this is the Ruborian Desert.
Greetings!